So hi there from the Rideshare Professor at RideshareProfessor.com. I discuss the hottest spots in the cities with you where you statistically make the most money. Today we are talking about El Paso, and the venue or the tip that I can give you is the Don Haskins Center. Okay, so any feedback you have, good or bad, just share it here with the community. If you're a driver, if you're a passenger, give us your feedback so we can share that information and use it accordingly and grow together, make more money. I'm always appreciate any input from drivers or passengers. If you have any targeted questions, I always suggest turning to the Facebook pages. There's a great community that'll support you there, that'll give you great feedback. And if you haven't joined Uber or Lyft yet, sign up right now. If you're not driving for both, sign up for the other one right now. My links are beneath this video. Lock in your highest bonus with my code and then reach out to me via phone or via email and say, hey, Rideshare Professor, I used your code. Please show me how to work smart in my city. Please show me how to make 20 to 30% more. I'll gladly do that. I've done that for hundreds and hundreds of drivers, if not thousands. Have an amazing day. Drive safe.